Hi guys, my name is Master Marcio Stambowsky. I'm under Rolls Gracie and I do Jiu Jitsu almost for 42 years. Also, we have a team called Makara BJJ team. And we are here for show you guys a couple of videos for the week. First position that I'm gonna show you guys defended through the push in the chest. So guys, imagine this situation, you are on the street, one party, something like that, some crazy guy start push in your chest. That's the scenario here, okay? They push your chest. So first of all, if you don't know Jiu-Jitsu, sometimes you wanna punch the guy, something like that, and it's gonna be a big problem, you know, it can hurt the guy can hurt, police is coming. If you know Jiu-Jitsu, you're gonna just finish, you're gonna submit the guy. The thing is, he's put the hand in my chest, like I talked before, I have to have a balance first. Okay, I like to be square. So if I'm not square, if I'm that position here, he put the hand, I already go square. Make my chest like one wall, so that his hand not gonna slide out, something like that. I'm a square here. Now, first of all, I have my balance. Second, I have to frame his hands in my chest. What I'm doing here, I use my opposite side of my hand, grab his hand. The same side of his arm, I grab his elbow, like that. Now I got my balance and I got my frame, okay? So as soon as I have the situation, I'm gonna walk in through him. I'm gonna do a big step with my both foot very close to him. Release the hand in the wrist. And put that the hand behind his elbow here, top of the first hand. And my ears going through his shoulder so that I have no way, he have no way to take it out. I have a balance, I have a frame, and now I have the leverage. And also, the way that I have it, he's not able to punch in my face. If you look, walk around, you see that hand is not able to punch my face. If I'm a little bit here, he's gonna punch my face, he can knock me down. So now, the situation, he cannot do that. I have both hands behind here. Now I'm gonna work to the angle. So you see his hands here. It's gonna be like on joystick, the kids play video games. I have to make sure I'm gonna push all his hand that way here so that I can break his wrist. Of course, we don't wanna break his wrist. We wanna make him tap. So he's here, here. Now I gotta work. I press my chest forward. I open and press my chest forward. I pull my hands to turn to my chest and he's tapping. Okay guys, I have to figure out here. Sometimes I push forward, lift a little bit. I have to figure out the angle here, see if the angle sideways escape, if the angle here have a knot, I have a knot a good way. Now here, look guys, I'm gonna push forward and bring his elbow turn to my chest. Now he's already tapping. Put the hand in my chest and make sure I'm square. Opposite the hand and grab his hand, turn to my chest. Another hand, like when I hold a glass of water, I grab his elbow over here. So that I have a, first of all, I have my balance. Second, I frame his arm in my chest. Okay, now I gotta walk it through into him. Two legs, square again. Release the hand in the wrist, grab both hands in the, behind his elbow. Now he's not able to take it out more. And also, at the same time, I put my ears in his shoulder, not giving him opportunity to punch my face and knock me down. So as soon as I have a here, now I got my balance, I got my frame, I got my leverage. Now I gotta work with the angle, push and pull and make him tap. Okay guys, also in that situation here, when I have him here, if he try to go near my parts, I already finished. If I saw he try punch me, I already finished too. So I don't need to do power over there. I just holding him And that if that situation is on the street, they're gonna ask to him, you wanna fight?
No.
Okay, they say not, because it can break his wrist. So as soon as they say not, okay, that the hand opposite side, they're pushing his hand down. I walk on his side, grab his triceps over here. And now we can walk and say, hey, my friend, let's get some water, refresh your mind. It's better we not fight, right?
Right.
Yes. So because also here, when I have that position, if I feel some reaction, I can do that. And also, it can break his arm over here.